Hey everyone, welcome and thanks for watching. I hope everyone's weekend was good. Did you guys play any games, watch any movies? I had a nice break from this game, so now I'm ready to get back to it. Today we will be continuing Spyro Ripto's Rage, so let's get to it. I watched a bunch of movies this weekend, mostly horror. Horror's kind of my thing. Okay, let's go ahead and just do this one. So swing. And here we go. They're kind of cute, but he looks kind of grumpy. Well, that would hurt. Is he chasing him? Oh! Evil grumpy cat. Alright, let's see what's going on.
Hey, dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glut.
Okay, I think this one, the skill point is destroying all those cactuses, but we'll see. Okay. There are a couple ways we can go. Let's check out over here. Save that poor guy. He's like, yay! Oh, wait. It just... shortcut. Ah! One of the movies that I watched, probably not a good idea during this whole quarantine thing, The Shining. Fantastic movie. I love Stephen King and Stanley Kubrick. But yeah, probably not the best thing to watch. Alright, we need 16 for- oh. No! Oh, that was so close. He's gonna burn me first. Ooh! Alright, let's see. We made it. Gotta get all these gems first, though. Oh, nice. I thought we were gonna have to go all the way over there. I wonder if there's like ribs and bones and stuff. I wonder what kind of animal. Now we're in the mouth. Ah! It has horns. That's super creepy.
I'm so sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friend's bones. If you help me put them back together again, it'd sure be more fun.
Alright. Skill point acquired. That's cool. Another skill point. So, wow, there were two. Easy peasy. He looks so cool like this. Okay. Don't want to get on that lizard's bad side. Okay. It's very carefully. Okay. Forgot. Yikes! How am I gonna get that? Ooh, that was close. Got the- oh!
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
Like a staff. be so freaked out. Oh gosh. Okay, let's... And yay! Let's go ahead and go get our talisman. Get out of here.
You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman
yes.
for
yes,
helping me out.
Hey. Okay, let's go home. Where did they... That thing's teeth look painful. He is out. Alright guys, so we only got two of the orbs, but that's okay. Next time we'll probably go to Crystal Glaciers over there. Or maybe not, we'll see how I'm feeling. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Join me next time for more adventures. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye!